bit about how I came up with this poem. Before I came to Roehampton in the summer, I went to this jazz festival because I like a little bit of jazz. You know,
woo, yeah.
And while I was there, now I have to admit, I suffered from Asperger's syndrome. As you can see, I'm shaking from head to toe. I have a lot of social problems as well. So while I was there, I was encouraged to be sociable. And I came across this young girl called Amy, who's about 20 years old, and she's studying medicine at St Mary's College in Twickenham. And I was so stunned by her beauty and charm that that influenced me to write this poem. Okay, let's not get into the wedding bells, babe. There was someone that I used to know, a girl who defined beauty from head to toe. Sleek and slender, fused with long black hair, a sight like this was well and truly rare. Beaming blue eyes that send forth a dazzling glare, yet so full of melancholy, sorrow and despair. A girl so admirable like this was hard to find. The image of her face overwhelmed my mind. When there was darkness, she created light and made those dim regions of my heart bright. Her irresistible charm and grace could be felt by a mile. So could her stunning, attractive, and at times wicked smile. If only I was brave enough to have a sit and talk, or maybe even take a quiet romantic walk. What was her name again? Was it Lauren or Jamie?